Very good morning, my dear students. How are you? Dear students, today is Wednesday and date is 2nd June 2021. And this is your English class. And today our topic is what comes next. What comes next? Dear students, we already had done this topic in maths class. And this is in English class topic. You see, students, these are small letters. These are small letters A to H. A to H. Now see, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. These are small letters. A, B, after A, B comes. And after B, C comes. And after C, D comes. After D, E comes. And after E, F comes. And after F, G comes. And after G, H comes. So these are what comes after, means what comes next. What will be the next letter? Okay. Now we will do see, students, these are small letters B, G, E, A, F, D, C. These are given letters. Now we will write what will be the next letter. See, students, this is B. Small letter B. What will come after B? What will be the next letter? So we will speak A, B, C. C will come after B. So we will write here C. C. B, C. B, C. Next letter is G. This is small letter G. What comes after G? We will speak A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. H comes after G. So we will write here H. G, H. Next is E. This is small letter E. What comes after E? We will speak A, B, C, D, E, F, 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 F comes after E. So we will write here small letter F. E, F. Next is A. A. This is small letter A. What comes after A? We will speak A, B. A, B. We will write here B. A, B. Next is F. F. This is small letter F. What comes after F? We will speak A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Next letter is G. G comes after F. So we will write here G, F, G. Next is D. This is small letter D. What comes after D? We will speak A, B, C, D, E. E. E will come after D. E will come after D. So we will write here E. D. E. Next is C. This is small letter C. What comes after small C? We will speak A, B, C, D. After C, we will write here D. This is D. Small letter D. Now, dear students, we will do one more time. B. This is small b and C will come after B. B, C. Next is G, H. G, H. This is small letter E. What comes after E? F. E, F. This is A. What comes after A? B. What comes after A? B. This is F. F. What comes after F? G. F. G. Next is D. D. What comes after D? E. D. E. Next is C. Small letter C. What comes after C? D. C. D. Okay, students, this is our today's assignment. What comes next? You will do in your notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.